Let's describe the photo and expand our vocabulary. In today's picture, we can see one of those special moments from childhood. Childhood. We can see the head and shoulders of a young child lying flat on his stomach, propping himself up on his elbows. Propping himself up. To prop yourself up means to support yourself from falling by using something like your elbows or even pillows. He is completely covered by a white blanket. White blanket. And is reading a book with a flashlight in a dark room. In the US, this is a flashlight. In the UK, this is a torch. He's pointing the flashlight at the open book and is enjoying the story. It looks like it's a Dr. Seuss book. Dr. Seuss, a famous children's author. It's probably after his bedtime. Bedtime. But he can't get enough of this funny story. His expression lets us know. Lets us know. Tells us. Lets us know that he's enjoying the book. I should also note that he's a redhead. Redhead. That's a way to say a person with reddish or ginger hair. He's also got a stuffed animal with him. A stuffed animal. A doll. Is it a dog? A bear? A coyote? Even if it is after his bedtime, I imagine his parents will ignore the fact that he's awake and reading a book in his little self-made tent. Falling in love with books is definitely an important thing to encourage. To encourage. So keep reading, little guy. Let your imagination run wild. For more photo descriptions, check out one of these videos. And remember, communication first, always.